Here today also joining us is Assemblyman Jim Patterson.
Good morning. There is something fundamentally wrong with a law that will bring out this kind of opposition. There is something fundamentally wrong with a law that strips away parental responsibility and parental right. Fundamentally wrong with the bill. It is fundamentally wrong to segregate, to put into for political purposes, children unvaccinated if I suspect I wouldn't call it a concentration camp, but they're suggesting that they go to someplace other than public school. That is dead wrong, and it is discriminatory. There's something wrong with a bill that suggests that the only alternative that you would have for your children is homeschooling. Thought we apologized for internment camps a long time ago. Something wrong fundamentally with a bill that overreaches and penalizes and is so punitive when there has been no demonstration of the need to do this. Those who have chosen, as you have chosen, are not a health risk or an epidemic risk in the state of California. That's fear-mongering, and it's got to stop. I'm going to say something here. You may disagree with me. I do not have a personal or religious opposition to vaccination. I don't. In fact, my children and my grandchildren have been vaccinated. But I am opposed to a bill that would be punitive and unconstitutional. This bill does that. It is unnecessary, and I will gladly cast a no vote today.